Can you drive a tank? I hope so, because that's how these supplies are coming. Pick them up and bring them in, and the lab will handle the rest. Well done. Now the real work can get started in the lab. In the intelligence community, sometimes it's about letting good things come to you. Like smuggled arms. If you happen to know exactly when and where a consignment is due to enter Los Santos, and if you happen to know they use a cargo plane to perform low-level drops just off the coast, and if you happen to know exactly where they keep the boat they use to pick up the goods, like I say, sometimes you just need to be in the right place at the right time. Get the boat? Sending you the drop zone coordinates now. Now, just take it easy, pick up the crates, don't act suspicious. Or, no more suspicious than the actual smugglers would. Once you've got them ashore, I've arranged a truck for you to take them back to the bunker. Success? Just get them back in one piece and we're done here. When I hear arms are moving around the state at the behest of hostile governments, it upsets me, okay? You're going to get in a buggy, bring down these shipments and collect cargo, and I'm going to make some tea. All right then, that'll keep him busy on the floor. We might have to work alongside Meriwether, but we don't want them packing railguns. Not in this country, anyway. Go to their docks HQ and take what you can. That's your resupply.
Stay frosty! Get the shot! I'm gonna drop you! Bastard! Take it out! Withdraw! Salaam alaikum! Thank you.
Nice work. Your technicians are already breaking that down. Okay, we need you to get these arms before they're out of reach. Take our technical Aqua and bring down the transport helos. Then it's a salvage job. Okay, this is a military resupply. Ballistic armor and miniguns from Fort Zancudo. Get in, get out, get back to the bunker if you're still able.
Source Mutual. We're here to help. I'll look into it.
Civilian hangar owner. Give them access to the base.
You fuck with the wrong soldier! fucking hell!
Find some cover!
You scumbag!
Come on, bitch!
Hide behind you!
Stupid fuck! Ah!
Don't fuck with me!
Moron!
So some supplies get handed to you on a plate, others in private military convoy. That's life. Go to the GPS point, get a hold of them. Somehow, and bring them to the bunker. You in position? Meriwether are inbound. Stop the convoy, get the supplies, drop them at the bunker. Out.
Thank you.
Good work. That's what these labs run on. All right, not exactly subtle moving hardware in insurgents, but we'll make the right impression. Get them out to the buyers, no questions asked.
Oh!
And that, I believe, is everything sold. Next time you see those weapons, they'll be on the news.